What do you see when you look up in the sky? A cloud? An elephant or a mailbox?
A cloud.
Yeah, a cloud. Now what else?
A birthday cake?
A rocket? Or a bunny rabbit?
A rocket.
Right, a rocket. What about a turtle? A rock? Or a worm?
None of them are in the sky. They're all on the ground.
Unless the worm is slimy, flying in his airplane.
Go, Slimy!
Yay, Slimy! Yay! Oh, boy. Oh, look! Mr. Noodle is still up in the sky. Oh, hang in there, Mr. Noodle. Boy, you can see some amazing things when you look up in the sky. Pop quiz! Can you get to school on a birthday cake? An ostrich? Or in a car?
In a car! You could get to school in a car.
That's right! Can you get to school on a whale? The Subway? Or a pineapple?
The Subway! You can ride the Subway to school!
Can you get to school on a fire hydrant, a bowl of spaghetti, or a circus cannon?
You can't get to school on any of those things.
No, unless you're Slimy. Slimy uses a circus cannon to get to worm school, but only when he's running late.
4, 3, 2, 1.
It's a tree frog.
Do frogs live on a cake? In a wheelbarrow? Or in an apartment?
In an apartment.
And someone's pet frog?
Or if it's Kermit the Frog.
Now this is my kind of pad.
Where do gorillas live? In a bathtub? In the jungle? Or on a tricycle?
In the jungle.
Very good. Gorillas live in the jungle. Where do deer live? On the moon? In a boat? Or in the woods?
Deer live in the woods.
That's right. Deer don't live on the moon or in a boat. Deer live in the woods. Very good. Where do elephants live? In a teacup? A trash can? Or grasslands?
Elephants live in grasslands.
That's right! Elephants don't live in trash cans! Unless it's Oscar's Elephant Fluffy!
Time for your mud bath, Fluffy!
Can fishes live in a bus? In a birthday cake? Or a river?
In a river!
Fishes live in water.
Very good, that's right. Can fishes live in a stroller, in a car, or in a lake?
A lake.
It's water.
That's right.
Now,
where does Dorothy live? Does she live in an ocean, in a raindrop, or in a fishbowl?
In a fishbowl.
Yes, with Elmo. Oh, and Elmo loves Dorothy. Where do spiders live? An ice cream cone? A cloud? Or a web?
A web!
Yeah, spiders live in a web. Where do ants live? A shoe? the moon or the ground.
The ground.
Mm-hmm. Ants live in the ground.
Where do bees live? A hive, a birthday cake, or a bonnet?
A hive.
Uh-huh. Bees live in hives. Where do twitterbugs live? A computer, a bowl of spaghetti, or Ernie's window box?
Ernie's window box.
Yeah, the twitterbugs live in Ernie's window box.
Oh, I wonder what the twitterbugs are up to today. Hark, do I hear singing?
Can birds build their nest in a tree, on the moon, or in a bathtub?
In a tree!
Yeah! Birds build their nest in a tree. Can a bird build a nest on a telephone, a house, or a birthday cake?
In a house!
In a house!
Yeah! A house! Can a bird build a nest on a cow, on a ball, or on Sesame Street?
Sesame Street!
That looks like Big Bird's nest.
Hi, Big Bird!
I love my nest!
Thanks, Drea. Can you swim in the snow?
No.
But you can play in the snow. Can you make a birthday cake out of snow?
Yes,
for a snowman.
Happy birthday, snowman. Can you count snow?
No.
Unless it's the count.
Of course you can. You can count the falling snowflakes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, it's a winter wonderland of counting.
Can a rope jump?
No, but you can jump rope.
Yeah! Can jacks jump?
No, but you can do jumping jacks.
That's right. Can the cat jump?
Yes!
I jump at a chance because I love to count my jumps. One jump. Two jumps. Three jumps. Four jumps.
That was easy. Can you get an ice cream cone in the mail?
No.
No,
it would melt.
Oh, messy. Can you get a tiger in the mail?
No.
No, but you can get a postcard from India where tigers live. Can you get a birthday cake in the mail?
No.
But you can get a birthday card. Can you get cookies in the mail?
Yes.
Cowabunga! And you get box too. I'm not for box. Me love postal service.
Thanks, Thor. Elmo loves getting mail as much as Cookie Monster. And Elmo's friend Jennifer likes sending it. Oh, she sent out her birthday invitations and she told Elmo all about it. Oh, let's watch, Thor. Even kitties take baths. That makes Elmo wonder what else takes a bath. Let's find out. Oh, Thor! Elmo hears splashing. Is somebody taking a bath in drawer? No, Elmo doesn't see anything. Do birds take baths?
Yes, but not in a bathtub, in a bird bath.
Ah. Oh, do doggies take baths?
Yes,
but they need help.
Do cars take baths?
No.
wash. Do worms take baths?
No.
Unless it's slimy.
He takes mud baths.
Thanks, Troy. Elmo's friend Juliana loves giving her horsey Sarah a bath, and she told Elmo all about it. Oh, you want to watch too, Troy? Okay. Do horses have wheels?
No.
Do ice cream cones have wheels?
No.
But you can get an ice cream cone from the ice cream truck. That has wheels. Does Zoe have wheels?
No.
She does if she's in her Zoe-mobile.
See you later.
Does corn grow on a farm?
Yes, in a cornfield.
Oh, it's as high as an elephant's eye. Do birthday cakes grow on a farm?
No.
Well, you can decorate your cake with farm animals. Do pumpkins grow on a farm?
Yes, in a pumpkin patch.
Wow, pretty pumpkins. Do monsters grow on a farm?
No, but monsters can be farmers.
Farms are great. Elmo's friend Beth lives on a farm, and she told Elmo all about it. Can you use a train, a telephone, or a spaceship to build things?
A crane!
Yeah, you can build a skyscraper with a crane.
Can you use a banana, a birthday cake, or a screwdriver to build things?
A screwdriver. A screwdriver screws in a screw.
Can you use a mailbox, a jackhammer, or a refrigerator to build things?
No, none of those.
But you can use a jackhammer before you build things.
It breaks things apart.
Breaks things apart? Eh, that's for me.
Which one of these things had bells? A cat, a carrot, or a clam?
The cat. A cat has a bell.
What else has bells? An alarm clock, an apple, or an alligator?
Alarm clock. That has bells.
What else has bells? A bear, a birthday cake, or a banana?
None of those have bells.
Unless the bear is Baby Bear, he has a bell on his telephone.
Whoa, too loud. Too soft. Ha ha ha, just right. Hello?
Who comes on Christmas? Is it a firefighter, an astronaut, or Santa Claus?
Santa Claus!
Yes! Santa Claus comes on Christmas. Ho, ho, ho! And where does Santa Claus live? On the moon, in a shoe, or at the North Pole?
The North Pole!
Right! Santa lives at the North Pole. And what does Santa bring? Presents? Pizza? Or a smelly old sneaker?
Unless you're a grouch, in which case your present is a smelly old sneaker. Phew, it's beginning to smell a lot like Christmas.
Oscar! Can you go sledding at the beach?
No, you won't get anywhere.
Can you take a bath at the beach?
No, but you can go in the water.
Then you have to go home and take a bath.
That's right. Can you camp at the beach?
Yes.
I love counting grains of sand at the beach. 3,005,385,013 grains of sand. Ho-ho! I could do this all day. Oh, my. Look at the time. I have been doing this all day.
You caterpillars have feet?
No.
Do dogs and cats have feet?
Not those kind of feet. They have paws.
Do birds have feet?
Not like that.
Cute little bird feet. Unless it's Big Bird.
I have cute Big Bird feet. 1, 2.
Skin?
No!
But it can make your skin messy. Yum, yum! Can a ladybug tickle your skin?
Yes, it tickles when it crawls on your skin.
That's right. Can a feather tickle your skin?
Yes, feathers tickle your skin.
Unless you're a bird.
My skin is covered with feathers, and they don't tickle me at all. They just need to be fluffed now and then. Fluff, fluff. Fluff, fluff, fluff. Fluff, fluff.
Can birthday cakes take pictures?
No.
But you can take a picture of a birthday cake. Very good. Can cameras take pictures?
Yes, if they have a person to help them.
That's right. Does cheese take pictures?
No.
But Bippa can take picture of cheese.
Watch the birdie.
You will have to catch me first.
Do penguins wear long underwear to stay warm?
No, that's silly.
Do they wear an overcoat?
No, they swim. They can't swim in an overcoat.
Do they wear anything?
No, they wear nothing. They have feathers. The feathers keep them warm even when they swim.
Does a penguin wear a muffler?
No.
Except if he's Big Bird's cousin.
This is my cousin Blubba. My granny bird knitted him a nice warm muffler. Because he lives at the pole.
Hi, y'all.
The South Pole.
Y'all got a catfish.
Do pizzas talk on the phone?
No.
But you can order a pizza on the phone. Do birthday cakes talk on the phone?
No.
But you can use the phone to wish someone happy birthday. Do birds talk on the phone?
No!
Except when the bird is Big Bird!
Hi, Snuffy. It's me, Big Bird calling.
Hello, bird.
Now that's a bird call. Can you hear a violin?
Yes.
When someone's playing it.
Yeah! Can you hear a birthday cake?
No!
But you can hear people sing to you on your birthday. Can you hear an ear of corn?
No!
Not unless it's popcorn! Can you hear a cookie?
No!
Unless Cookie Monster's eating it.
Me take that. Music to me, tummy.
Do telephones sleep?
No.
But telephones can wake you up.
horses sleep?
Yes!
But not in a bed like that. That's how horses sleep.
Standing up. Do cookies sleep?
No!
But you can dream about cookies when you're sleeping.
Sweet dreams.
Do birthday cakes have birthdays?
No.
Well, you can eat birthday cake at a birthday party. Do telephones have birthdays?
No.
Well, you can call to wish someone a happy birthday. Do ponies have birthdays?
Yes.
But ponies don't eat birthday cake. They can have a birthday apple. Happy birthday, pony. Do trash cans have birthdays?
No.
But Oscar has a birthday in his trash can.
Don't remind me.
Okay, Elmo sees a soccer ball, a jump rope, a plant, and some jacks.
Now let's play!
Which one does it belong?
The plant.
How come?
Because you can play a game with the soccer ball.
Yeah?
And you can play a game with the jump rope.
Yeah, that's right.
And you can play a game with jacks.
Yeah!
But you can't play a game with a plant. The plant doesn't belong.
Yay! Good guessing, everybody!
Wait a minute! I play games!
Oh, sorry, Stinky. You can't play games with a plant unless it's Stinky the plant.
That's right. Watch this. Simon says, grow a flower. I just love playing games.
Thanks, Troy. Can a chair be a pet?
No!
But pets sometimes like to sit on a chair.
My cat does.
Can lettuce be a pet?
No!
But some pets like to eat lettuce, like rabbits. Can a tiger be a pet?
No!
Tigers can't live in a house. They're wild.
Can a monster be a pet?
No!
Hi, Telly.
But a monster can have a pet. Look! There's Telly's pet hamster, Chucky Sue.
Say hello, Chucky Sue.
Hi, little Chucky Sue. Thanks, Troy. What do firefighters wear when they get dressed to put out fires? A bathing suit?
No.
A tutu?
No.
A firefighter's uniform?
Yes! To protect them!
Yeah! A firefighter gets dressed in a firefighter's uniform! What do astronauts wear when they get dressed to go into space? A scuba diving suit?
No!
A baseball uniform?
No!
A space suit?
Yes!
An astronaut gets dressed in a space suit! What do worms wear when they get dressed?
Worms don't get dressed.
Unless it's slimy, and he can wear whatever he wants. Looking good, Slimy. Pretty Star, eat your heart off. thanks, Troy. Tree that does. Do worms grow out of the ground?
No.
But they live in the ground. Except for Slimy. He lives in a trash can. Does a chicken have a mouth?
Yes,
Not that kind of mouth. A chicken's mouth is called the beak.
Does a birthday cake have a mouth?
No.
But you can use your mouth to blow the candles on the birthday cake.
And eat it, too. Yum, yum. Does a plant have a mouth?
No.
Unless it's stinky.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Does a cupcake have a nose?
No.
But you can get cupcake on your nose when you eat it. Does a jet plane have a nose?
Yeah, but not a nose like that. They call the front part the nose.
Does a trash heap have a nose?
No.
Oh, it has no nose, but it smells terrible.
Oscar!
Can a baby help?
No, a baby needs help.
But a big kid can help a baby.
Can a cake help?
No.
But a kid can help decorate the cake.
Can a grouch help?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I can, but I won't.
Oh, Oscar.
Thanks for helping, Drew. Do birthday cakes have teeth?
No.
But you use your teeth to eat a birthday cake. Yum, yum. Do birds have teeth?
No. Birds have beaks.
Oh, yeah. Elmo thought something looked funny. Does a bunny have teeth?
Yes. A bunny has teeth.
That's Benny, not Bunny.
Does a birthday cake open and close?
No.
But you can open and close your mouth when you're eating a birthday cake. Does a crayon open and close?
No. But a crayon box does.
That's right. Does a trash can open and close?
Yes.
But I like it closed. So scram!
Does a birthday cake have eyes?
No. But you can look at a birthday cake with your eyes.
Yeah. Does a fly have eyes?
Yes.
Does a frog have eyes?
Yes. Watch out, fly.
Does a trash can have eyes?
No.
But sometimes Oscar's trash can looks like it has eyes.
Yeah, when he's peeking out of his trash can.
What big eyes Oscar has?
The better to not see you with. Scram.
Is this a dinosaur?
Yes.
A triceratops. That's my favorite.
Elmo loves him, but Elmo wouldn't try to kiss him. Is this a dinosaur?
Yes.
That's a brontosaurus.
What a neck.
It can wear lots of neckties. Is this a dinosaur?
No, it's a birthday cake.
But you could put dinosaurs on your cake. Are these dinosaurs?
Yes, yes, yes,
and yes! They all are! Is this a dinosaur?
No, it's a Snuffleupagus.
Not today. Today, I'm a Snuffleosaurus.
Or a Dino-upagus.